Come on then, lads, that's English.
As if that's going to hurry us.
Come on.
James prides himself on his man management at work, but these teenagers might prove more difficult to motivate.
Please take your folder. Nothing better than English in the morning. You read it.
That bothers me. Can't be bothered.
Yeah, I don't. What would make you want to be bothered?
Give me a ten and I'll do it.
Do you want to do well on your GCSEs?
Not really bothered. I still get a job whether I've got GCSEs or not.
When you get a job, do you want to do well?
What?
When you get a job, do you want to do well?
No, we just want to get paid. Same as you if you got a job.
I don't know.
I want to do well in my job. Get more money, innit?
You went through school, yeah? And done all your GCSEs, you're not earning lots of money because I've seen your car.
The point is, mate, once you're out of here, everything you do, every decision you make, is going to make you money or lose you money.
Mm.
And how good your life is, how nice your car is, how nice your house is, how nice your wife is going to depend on how smart you are.
Being broke and all that, not even having a job, and I'll still have a better car than you.
You reckon?
Yeah, I reckon.
You reckon?
I reckon.